My question is, what is the most important issue your generation is facing?
Honestly, I think there are quite a few issues. For a generation, we are a bit more lucky, I feel. We grew up in a situation where a lot of things are provided for most people. So what I think is an issue is a lot of times we take things for granted. And that, for me, I think it's an issue because people have been through like in other countries or previous generations, a bit more pain, a bit more, maybe a bit more tolerance. And I also think that for a lot of the stuff I do in the gym, which is basically getting stronger, right? Pushing past certain limits. So that you actually become a better person and you are grateful for many things in your life. So yeah, and I think one of the things which he has given us is the opportunity to share these kind of thoughts to make people more aware that we're actually really lucky to be in the situation we're in. Thank you for your question.